Hi everyone, my name is Clara and I am so honored to introduce you and welcome you for the first time ever our fully online showcase. Despite COVID-19 having quite a big impact on us this year, it has not stopped us from being creative and inspired to write more music. The aim of the show is to celebrate all of the achievements that the students have made. This is just a small insight on those highlights. So we hope you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
You were the man who hung the moon. Boy, you had me fooled, spun me round, kept me down, and safely under you took all I had to give and more. You left me on the floor, couldn't find a way to crawl out of the days, turn into night, darkness to light. Seasons keep changing. Time is my friend after all. I don't remember the day that I let you go. I don't remember the moment, but oh, I know that I'm fine. Like a distant memory, oh, faintly calling me. Who I was, who I am, are not the same when I look at the picture of my life. Oh, I can barely find where we were, where you are. No longer part of my days come to an end. Broken hearts mend, clouds start to part. And time, oh, time is my friend after all. I don't remember the day that I let you go. I don't remember the moment, but oh, I know that I'm the burden, the shame, the weight of all the pain. Free, I've taken back my heart again. I don't remember the day that I let you go.
Step, two step, three. One foot in front of another. Another day gets harder. Keep on pushing on, pushing on. My head is filled with the things that I'm told to desire, pulling me away from you. It drags me down, down, down. Keep me. is so many choices that I'm told to long for. Now I'm ready for the choice. It drags me down, 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 but I get up, up, up. This fight is not my own, I'm not alone. When I am tempted, I know I have you to keep me on my path, I'm not alone. It drags me down, 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 but I get up, up, up. This fight is not my own, I'm not alone. When I am tempted, I know I have you to keep me on my path, I'm not alone. Shake me, make me, break me, oh. Take me, ache me, break me, oh. But I will rise. Shake me, make me, break me, oh. Take me, ache me, break me, oh. But I will rise. It drags me down, 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 but I'll get up, up, up. This fight is not my own, I'm not alone. When I am tempted, I know I have you to keep me on my path, I'm not alone. It drags me down, 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 but I'll get up, up, up. This fight is not my own, I'm not alone. When I am tempted, I know I have you to keep me on my path, I'm not alone. One step, two step, three.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our end of year showcase. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Dave Ashworth, and I'd like to start the evening by acknowledging our amazing student body. I appreciate the last few months for anyone have been a real challenge and a difficulty, but the way in which our students have risen to that challenge, they've met that challenge and have excelled within it has been absolutely incredible. And if we go back a few months, go back to the start of March, I remember standing up at the front of the Nexus Hall in front of you guys, the student body, and explaining to you how we were going to have to close the building, move your teaching and learning to a kind of remote distance learning type thing. And I remember that was pretty much the sum total of the information we had. We had no real specifics at that point of exactly how it was going to work. There were far, far more questions than there were answers. But I don't think I will ever forget the response that we got from you guys in that situation. It was one that was full of grace, full of humility, full of understanding, full of positivity, and also full of trust. You trusted us with your learning, and I will be forever grateful for that. Because what that enabled us to do actually is to do some incredible things, and the last few months have been a challenge, but look at what you've achieved. At the end of this academic year, the work that you've completed, your performances, the way that you've engaged with the course has been exceptional, and we thank you for that. And as a staff body, obviously over the past few months, we've been trying to look for opportunities within this the COVID-19 scenario in which we can keep moving this institution forward. We didn't want to kind of stagnate or just tread water and just hope things might return to normal at some point. But we are looking for and trying to find God's design for us as an institution within the current scenario. And what's been amazing is that as we as staff have been trying to move Nexus forward in terms of pulling us in that direction, what's been amazing for us is it's felt like you as a student body have been alongside us, pulling in that same direction as well. And that has just been the most incredible, humbling experience for us. And we thank you so much for that. It's been incredible. And I just think one of the things I'm truly grateful for is the fact that we as a community, both kind of individually and corporately, I will be able to look back on this time and have testimony after testimony of the things that God has been doing in our lives. And it's just excellent, and credit goes to you guys as students for engaging in that way, for seeing it in that way, and for your positivity, your energy, and well done. The academic year is finished. Congratulations. And for those first and second years who are coming back in September, we're working on some exciting plans. It does look really likely we'll be able to spend some time with you guys face to face next year. So we can't wait to see you. Have an amazing summer, and well done. Well done for finishing another academic year.
My name's Freena, and I played the role of Jessica in this year's Christmas show. I loved this role. I loved the story of the character. She has a really relatable and interesting character arc. You know, she's someone who has a lot of walls built up, and you know, in the presence of Christ and the sacrifice that was made, that just has to come tumbling down. And that's really something that stuck with me whilst doing the show, and even once it finished. Really loved being a part of it this year. It was great.
There's nothing that I wouldn't do for him. No one that I would.
Hi, I'm David, and I was the musical director for Convicted this year. What I loved seeing was every single part of the show just come together. Everybody's hard work was all poured in to this gospel message that we were able to portray in this fantastic production.
But he's lied to me, why couldn't he see what not telling me would do to me? He's not trusted me, wasn't straight with me, and it's broken me that he would be one who'd hurt me. Why couldn't he see what not telling me would do to me?
Mr. Cole, we got a question since we're all getting suspicious. See, we all know your lawyer's paying
you. Hi, I'm Jeff, and I was on the backstage team. I really enjoyed being part of a team, working together to get a job done, but also having fun and a bit of a laugh in the downtime.
And who the sun sets free. Is free indeed.
Hi there, it's Adam Norrie. I played Paul in Convicted. The show was awesome because it reached people in real life. It wasn't just an experience that they came to see and hear, it was an experience that they felt, and lives were changed through it. Awesome.
My name's Hope, and I'm a third year on the Popular Music and Worship degree. This year, myself and the other third years were supposed to put on performances outside of the Nexus building. Unfortunately, due to coronavirus, these couldn't happen. However, my band are going to give you a little taste of what our gig would have been like. We were going for a jazz evening, so we really hope you enjoy our rendition of The Lady is a Tramp.
3, 4!
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater and this chick is a tramp. She doesn't like crap games with barons and earls. I won't go to Harlem in ermines and pearls. I definitely won't dish out dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. I love the free, fresh wind in my hair. Life without care. Oh, I'm so broke. It's so. I hate California. It's crowded and damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. I'm a tramp. I go to Coney. All the beaches do. That's why the lady is a tramp. I love a prize fight that isn't a fake. And I love to row boat with you and your wife in Central Park Lake. She goes to the opera and stays wide awake. That's why this lady is a tramp. She loves the green grass.
I'm Eve and I am a second year vocalist on the Popular Music and Worship course. Today I'm going to be singing L-O-V-E by Nat King Cole, and this is a song that I submitted for my second year mini recital. I really enjoyed singing this song. Jazz is always so much fun and it's been great to explore scatting too. I just love any opportunity to just be experimental and adventurous with singing, so I really enjoyed this one and I hope that you do too.
L is for the way you look for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. Is even more than anyone that you adore can love. It's all that I can give to you. Oh, love is more than just a game for two. Love can make it take part, and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Saskia, and I'm one of two vocalists in our band. For this assignment, we were tasked with picking a short film and really focusing on the musical elements to that. So looking at different emotions that we could bring out in the music, or looking at different themes that we could raise up throughout the film. And as a band, we chose a lost and found piece about a dinosaur and a fox. And we really tried our best to bring out different emotions like fear and panic, but also love, or little quirky funny elements, which is why we chose it, because we really liked the storyline, which really focuses on sacrifice. And it was quite difficult to begin with because of COVID-19. We were scattered all across the UK and even outside of the UK. So it was a lot more difficult to put it together. But with organisation, we got there in the end, and I think we're all pretty chuffed with it. We're quite happy with the result. So I hope you like it.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Jack. I'm a second year guitarist on the popular music and worship course, and the next song you're about to hear is called Stranded, and it's from my debut instrumental EP, Processing. It's a song about my dad who died last year from brain cancer, and it's just about feelings of loneliness and anger that you go through in the process of mourning. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Gemma and I'm studying on the Popular Music Performance Masters at Nexus, and this next song is taken from one of my submissions for the Performance Portfolio module, and it's Breathing by Ariana Grande, and I wanted to choose this song firstly because I thought it'd be a bit of a vocal challenge, but secondly because it was something that was a bit hopeful for the season that we're in. And so I asked friends and family to send me videos of people and places and things that have been helping them kind of get through this season of lockdown, and I incorporated that into the performance of this song. So yeah, this is Breathing, and I hope that you enjoy it, and it's dedicated to everyone and everything that is helping us get through this weird time of lockdown.
Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the home's spinning. You take my cares away. I can so overcomplicate. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. How do I know this is fabricated? Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And all I gotta keep on breathing. Sometimes it's hard to find my way up into the clouds. Tune it out, they can be so loud. You remind me of a time when things weren't so complicated. All I need is to see your face. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. How do I know this is fabricated? Oh, time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing. Keep on breathing, just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. I know I gotta keep on breathing. Oh, feel my blood running, sweat, the sky is falling. Keep on breathing. Oh, time goes by and I can't control my mind.
Hello, my name is Brian Gomba, and I am a student at Nexus Institute of Creative Arts. I'm in my third year, and it has been an amazing journey as I'm reaching the end of my studies here, meeting new people, making new connections, learning about people's backgrounds and cultures, and it's been really fun. However, the reason for this video is to talk about my song, Be Yourself. This song I composed with my sister Rulo Gomba and a very dear friend of mine, Andrew Mutambira. We composed the song with an intention to lift people's spirits up and just bring people together, uniting them, and just bring an awareness of celebrating people's individuality. I hope you really enjoy this song, and I really hope it lifts you up in this time of pandemic and when the world is rioting and everything is just falling apart. I hope this thing, this song pieces everything back together and just brings peace, uplifting, and joy to you guys. I hope you enjoy. Be yourself, because everybody else is taken.
We believe in the power of music. But more than that, we believe that music can transform lives. Your life. Do you believe that you can write songs that change the world? Do you believe that you have a voice that needs to be heard? We do. Explore our BA Hons in songwriting today.
Hi everyone, my name is Matt Cossey and I'm one of the assistant principals here at Nexus ICA. I want to thank you for joining us tonight. For those of you who have been to Showcase concerts in the past, you will know that this is very different. We would have loved to have been able to have welcomed you into the Nexus building and put on an amazing show for you all. But like the entire world, we are adjusting and we are having to adapt the way we do things. So we hope you're enjoying the show so far and are enjoying tuning in from the comfort of your own home. One of the biggest changes about moving these concerts online is that we've sadly not been able to include every single student in these shows. One of the great things about being a small institute is that in the past, we've been able to give everyone that wanted the opportunity to perform in a showcase concert to perform. Sadly, that has just not been the case this year. And so what you're seeing is a representation of the year, but sadly doesn't include everyone. I just want to say now that I'm really sad about that, and for those students that weren't able to be directly involved, I hope you're enjoying the show as well, and you know that this is a representation of all of your hard work. Everything you're seeing tonight represents our student body who have adapted so incredibly well to this crisis. As Dave said, we are incredibly proud of them, and they have achieved some amazing things. We hope you're enjoying a few of these highlights tonight. And we look forward to being able to welcome you back into the building and putting some amazing shows on for you again in the future. But for now, on with the show. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the next performance. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Yannick, and I'm a third-year vocalist at Nexus Institute of Creative Arts. Over the last 3 years, I've been involved with the gospel choir. This past year, I got the opportunity to direct the choir alongside Hannah Hodges. We were preparing the choir for the University Gospel Choir of the Year competition, a competition that we've taken part in over the last 3 years, and unfortunately, like so many things this year, it got cancelled because of COVID. Whilst this was extremely disappointing, we are very excited to show you our audition video, which is a medley of O Come to the Altar and Amazing Grace. I hope you enjoy.
Word, my fault, seek your my name is Valerie Wittenberger, and I'm currently doing the MMUS with Nexus on popular music performance. This next song is called Evergreen by Yeba. It was a part of my recent recital. I did a recital linking songs with The Path of Grief, and this was the final song in that recital. It's about kind of stepping out of grief into hope, and so I really hope you enjoy this. This is Evergreen.
I kissed my penny and I threw it in. I prayed I'd keep my soul. Went down to the river where the water bends. The only place I know. Ooh. Oh, I see the forest for the trees. So will you wait for me? Will you wait for me? Will you wait for me? My evergreen. Standing at the water's edge,
the Mississippi's overflowing.
Oh,
the next performance you're about to see is an isolation collaboration arrangement of Stevie Wonder's Sir Duke. It features our amazing staff body. We released this on Stevie Wonder's 70th birthday. It had over 10,000 views in 1 week, and we were amazed by the response. And we had a lot of fun doing it and enjoyed trying to stay connected and stay creative together as staff. This video also features our amazing new guitar tutor, John Connan, and it features Kristen Clark. And I just want to take a moment, like we would often do in an end of year shows, to welcome John. He's been brilliant this year and we're so lucky to have him. But also actually, it's time to say goodbye to Kristen. Kristen has been an incredible member of staff and has given so much to Nexus over the years. She won't be returning to us after her maternity leave. Many of you will know that her and her husband Dan recently had twin girls, and we're so pleased with them. She will be greatly missed, but we're so excited for the next phase of her life, being a mum to her two wonderful girls. So we want to thank you, Kristen, for all the work you've done. And we hope you guys will enjoy this performance and enjoy getting to see John play and also hear Kristen sing. Enjoy.
Song is going to be another gear shift. It's a song by Demi Lovato and it's called Anyone, and I really love this song because it's so honest and raw and true about what people go through, and that's why I wanted to include this in my repertoire. So this is Anyone by Demi Lovato. Thank you.
Talk to my piano, I try to talk to my guitar, talk to my imagination, confide it into alcohol. I tried and tried and tried some more, told secrets till my voice was sore, tired of empty conversations, 'cause no one hears me anymore. Stories and 100 million songs. I was stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening. I talk to shooting stars, but they always get it wrong. I was stupid when I pray. So why am I praying anyway?
Anyone, the Lord is there, anyone.
used to crave the world's attention. I think I cried too many times. I just need some more affection. Anything to get me by. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening. I talk to shooting stars, but they always get it wrong. I feel stupid when I pray.
Vocalist on the Popular Music and Worship degree. Unfortunately, with the current situation, we were unable to do our final band performances together. Instead, we were tasked with creating a medley video. Now, this task was completely different to anything we've had to do before and did bring with it some challenges. We were limited to what we had in our homes, and between us, we haven't had the most experience with this sort of technology. But because it was the last time we were going to perform together, we decided to go all out and have as much fun as possible. So here is our very cheesy lockdown medley of songs by legendary artists. We hope you enjoy.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi. So what are we gonna do for this performance then?
Anything but country again.
Really? Oh, I love a bit of country. Can you do some songs from, just do some songs from pop legends?
Mm. That's a shame that we're all in lockdown and we can't play together one last time.
Yeah. What about we did lockdown legends? Play some songs from like pop legends, but we do it lockdown style and see how it goes.
Yeah, I love that. Yeah.
Love it.
Good idea.
Nice.
Great. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't worry.
lost my senses, spinning through the town. Sooner or later, the fever ends, and I wind up feeling down. I need a man who'll take a chance on a love that burns hard enough to last. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
How silly.
Oh, my name's Adam Norrie. I'm a third year vocalist at Nexus. Yeah, this song, That's Life, is an interesting song. Before Nexus, I hadn't sang many other genres apart from rock. And I took this on and I actually sang this before I proposed to my wife in front of 300 people. And I've had a colourful life. This song exemplifies that. That's life!
Did you hear about That's Life?
That's life.
That's what all the people say. Riding high and able, shut down the way. But I know I'm gonna change my tune. Boy, I'm back on top. Back on top of June. I said that's life. As far as it may seem, some people get their kicks stepping on my dream. But I won't let it get me down. Yeah, this big old world, oh, this big old world keeps us spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, part of the king. I've been up, down, over, out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. Yeah, that's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny. Many times I thought of loving vain, but my heart just came on fire. And if there's not a ship in come July, well, I'll jump on a big bird and fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, part of the king. I've been up and down and over and out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back, feel the race. Yeah, that's life.
That's life.
And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting vain, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if there's not a shaking come July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big bowl and my boy.
Well, we're coming towards the end of the show. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really hope you've enjoyed your evening. Before our final performance though, I just want to specifically mention our third years on the Popular Music and Worship degree. They've been hit pretty hard by COVID and lockdown, and they weren't able to perform their external performances this year. In fact, lockdown happened in some instances just days before they were due to perform. They put in so much work into these performances, and I have no doubt that they were going to be excellent. You've already seen a taster of one band, Occo, with Lady as a Tramp earlier in the set. But we're going to close tonight's showcase with a performance from a band called Moonlight. Again, these guys didn't get to perform, but we're really grateful that they put this together for you guys. I hope you enjoy it.
Hi, my name is Nathaniel and I'm my third year here at Nexus ICA. For the end of year shows, we were given a task, and the task was, as third year bands, mine was called Moonlight, was to put together a track for the end of year show. We had lots of songs to choose from, we didn't know what to choose, but we decided on one band, the band Kamina. We had Daphne Blue or Hush Hush, and we couldn't decide, so instead we just made a mashup. So here it is, enjoy.
We'll be right back. wasn't automatic. The way I want you every time. I see shades of you when I don't want to. Can't think straight since you've been gone. Saw someone out of your go-to outfit. To see the ocean, can hold a candle to your eyes. You shut the door and cut me open. I'm wishing I was colorblind. Cause I see shades of you when I don't want to. Right when I thought I was home, you got me off track. Got me thinking abstract. Baby, look at what you've done. Still you got me wanting. Somebody on body contact. I love it, but I need that. Black jeans and dark blue still make me think of you. Oh, yeah. Still make me think of you.
Hush, got nothing to say.
Hush, hush, don't give it away. We'll both be better off if no one.